FTIR spectroscopy is a powerful and versatile analytical technique that can be applied to measure solids, liquids, and gas samples. FTIR analysis is often used to obtain qualitative and quantitative information about the sample. The IR spectrum of a substance itself can give valuable insights, such as the existence of functional groups, structural information, or the presence of contaminations. Three simple steps using Agilent MicroLab software and the Agilent Cary 630 FTIR spectrometer make collecting the FTIR spectrum and analyzing the spectrum as easy as 1, 2, 3. Step 1. Start the analysis. After the correct method has been activated, pressing the Start button initiates the analysis. Step 2. Follow the picture-driven software guidance. The intuitive and easy-to-use MicroLab software provides step-by-step guidance with instructive pictures, allowing easy navigation through the analytical workflow. Step 3. Review the results. Following data collection, the operator is presented with the FTIR spectrum. Intuitive software controls make spectral interpretation and presentation fast and simple. Bands can be labeled for reporting or for comparison against literature values. Reposition and customize the labels to suit specific reporting needs. Often, the most relevant bands are found in the fingerprint region. MicroLab can change the wave number scaling factor for more detailed analysis of the spectral range of interest. A click on the Report button generates a customizable PDF report with information such as the spectrum, a peak table, and other valuable insight and details about the sample and the analysis. The system is now ready for the next measurement. The Cary 630 FTIR and the MicroLab software simplify FTIR analysis, reducing training needs and the risk of user errors, and increases productivity. This simplicity makes FTIR analysis accessible to a wide range of analysts with different backgrounds and experience. To learn more about the Cary 630 and the MicroLab software, visit the Agilent website.